In the month of Sha'ban is sadaqah, to give sadaqah. Have a box, a sadaqah box at home. Keep a sadaqah box at home. Make your little children put some money in every day for the coming 10 days in Sha'ban. 10 days, every day. And this will continue in the month of Ramadan. Imam Abu Mansur Maturidi rahimahullah says, it is wajib upon every father to make his children generous. Teaching them generosity is as important as teaching them the deen, as teaching them the faraid, as teaching them the Quran is necessary. In the same way, teaching them generosity is necessary. How will we do that? Every day, get your children in front of them. Give them some money, put the money in the sadaqah box. That is our training in the month of Sha'ban. And which will continue in the month of Ramadan. Give them the adha of shukr. If you are fasting, even in the month of Ramadan, before iftar, give them a bit of time. Make them think about the children, the poor children, the less fortunate people. Make them think about the hunger. Today, son, you felt hunger, they're hungry every day. Before they eat, before they drink water, make them do shukr of Allah. Make them thank Allah Jalla Ma'ala. So sadaqah and shukr. Every day should take place. That's point number three.